I would challenge that. Chump would still be the dimmest bulb in the room. Yep, Chump would still be the dumbest in this group. And at least sheep are useful for something. This quote was not fact-checked, but Chump does prove he is the dumbest goddamn prez. Ever, every day. Not much risk here. Unless the great orange dope gets laryngitis or his lips get stapled together. Not sure if dwarps from the tweeting twit are included. He knows. Nothing. The cheetah should change his name to Mr. Zer. Mr. Lou. Zer. Yuck. And as Stormy Daniels says,
he is so gross. His dick is short and he can't even screw. That is why he has to pay me so much hush money.
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
If Lecter wanted to dine on Chump's brain, all he would be slurping down is the fava beans. Lil Chumpy's sissy pants didn't like that one. One is a hero. The other a zero. What have we here? A chump-induced bathroom theme?